Hello, it's GameFan again. So, I've found out where the thing is. I've also found out that I'm going to have to go to Hyrule Castle to get one of those memories. So, oh well. I see you guys swarming around me. Come on! Okay, fine. You guys want to play hardball? I will play hardball. Now, come on! That's a super strong one that I'm not going to be able to fight. Swarms are annoying. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Still I'm done? Done now, good. Okay, so according to what I was reading, this forest over here should have. Okay. I guess the reason I couldn't find it from my painter friend is because it was in a stable I haven't found yet. Go figure. You cut that out. Only time that I bother killing these things. It's pretty good. Let's go shut this. And lo and behold, there's my.
did it come to this?
Oh, this must be right after the battlefield.
They all turned against us.
Yep.
It was Calamity Ganon. It turned them all against us. And everyone, Mipha, Rebosa, Rivali, and Daruk, they were all trapped inside those things. It's all my fault. Our only hope for defeating Ganon is lost. All because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all. I tried and I failed. I left them all to die.
Wasn't the whole premise of these memories that Zelda took these pictures while the memory was happening? How did she do that for this one? Why did she do it for this one? I mean, it's essential, I guess. Alright, so... Okay, can't tell if the shrine was supposed to have been in there.
The roof protection is now ready to roll.
Oh boy. Alright. I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay. Now the shrine nearby thing has decided to flare up magically. So I guess I'm back on track to locating that. Okay, here's the stable there. I'm supposed to find that guy.
Rebosa's fury is ready.
Oh goody. There's the shrine. Ooh, I haven't had to use this one in a while. Thing. Oh, come on, no. Thank you. Of course. What the hell is that doing there? Okay. That one wasn't too bad, I guess. Come on. Seriously? With you people. These things do a lot of damage. Oh my god. Okay, this is the ranch ruins, huh? Very interesting area, I guess. Okay, cool. We're still here. Getting very close now. Okay.
Hero of Hyrule, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. You have shown unflinching bravery and skill in the face of darkness and adversity.
And have proven yourself worthy
of the blessings of the goddess Hyrule. whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, the sacred blade is forever bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection, and we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pomp, grandeur, and nonsense we could muster. And if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
I'll give it a rest. That boy is a living reminder of her own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
She is. Cat is so cute. I'm not you. Go away. Probably enter this place better prepared to fight it, but I want to head and just get this over with. Ocarina of Time one was destroyed. Oof. Okay, here we go. Ooh. There's a time call. Alright, so. I'm gonna salt this in the next part. Don't miss it.